to be able to go back and relive Tahiti, it's how do you even begin to thank the people that put this trip on for us?
And she was so excited. Oh my gosh, that the couple days before it was all she could talk about. And then that morning she was up before the rest of us, and she was like downstairs at 4 a.m. like, we're ready to go, we have to get on the plane.
Oh,
just full of dog.
Disney, Universal, and SeaWorld.
You know, they put together a private meet and greet with Minnie and Mickey, and that's when she got to do her hula dance with Minnie.
Where they had like a big party to tell me I was going to Disney World, and that was really cool.